In this illustration, we'll discuss about two simultaneous wavelengths in YDSE. We are given that a beam of light consisting of 6500 and 5200 angstrom is used to obtain interference pattern in YDSE. And in the setup, we are given with slit separation 2 meter and distance of screen from a slit plane is 120 centimeter. And we are required to find the least distance from central maximum where the bright fringes due to the both wavelengths coincide. So, we can directly use the relation of distance of bright fringes from center of a screen in YDSE we already studied. So, we can write as we know for nth maxima distance from a screen center is, this is written as x n bright, is written as n lambda d by small d. We can write it lambda 1 as we are writing for the first wavelength. Similarly, for mth maxima distance of lambda 2 wavelength from center is, this x mb we can write, this m lambda 2 d by small d. And for both bright fringes to overlap or coincide, here we use x nb must be equals to x mb. If we substitute the values, this n lambda 1 d by small d should be m lambda 2 d by small d. Where simplifying, we are getting n by m is equals to lambda 2 by lambda 1, which is 5200 by 6500, that is 4 by 5. Here n and m are integers, so here we can say for least distance of this overlapping bright fringe, here we can use n should be equals to 4 and m should be equals to 5. That is the closest integer for which this ratio will hold. So, if for n equals to 4 and m equals to 5, the fourth order bright fringe of lambda 1 coincide with the fifth order bright fringe of lambda 2, then we can directly calculate the distance of this fringe from center is, this x we can write as n lambda 1 d by small d. So, this 4 times lambda 1 is 6500 into 10 to power minus 10 multiplied by d here is 120 centimeter, which is 1.2 divided by a small d, we are having 2 into 10 to power minus 3. So, we simplify this, it is giving us a value 1.56 mm. That is the result of this problem.